How much time before the inaugural whack? When is that going to happen?
Exactly, Pete, on the button. We want it to the second.
We have a countdown here going.
Well, they tell me 10 o'clock.
On the button?
That's what they say.
Oh, they haven't told you, they tell you 10 o'clock, but do you have to get the go-ahead, or is that at your discretion
hey,
to go right ahead and
are
do
you
it?
A union
He's
man?
Union, yeah, that was going to say.
Excuse me.
Yeah, you got him.
10:30,
yeah.
Quarter to 11.
10 o'clock, whenever they roll around to it.
10:05 coffee
yeah,
break.
Okay. Hey, we're on a break. The ball will just stop in midair. Hey, we're on a break. You got a problem with that? I don't care about your ceremony.
How much velocity yeah. is there? How many miles an hour will that
Shut
thing
up,
be going?
Shut up, Bruce.
Yeah, right.
You know, hey. Some of us are interested in this thing, Johnny.
Hey, Pete.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Pete, I want to thank you, and I know what you've got to do is something that you do with much fear and much hatred. I know you don't want to do this, but somebody's got to do it. Are you union?
Yeah, I'm union, yeah.
Teamster? Right. Pete?
Yes.
Yep.
What time's your first break?
My first break? Well,
yeah.
We won't have no break until 12 o'clock, I guess.
Till
oh,
noon?
Man.
Hey, yeah. Maybe Jimmy Hoffa's in there.
Ooh.
You know, Pete, I said the Jimmy Hoffa joke. I almost got killed by a guy in a trench coat at the Hyatt. I'm not going to say anymore. Petey?
Okay.
Wait a minute. Pete? If a guy, see that guy with the glasses that's looking at you there, looks like Elton John? See that guy there? Like a beefy Elton John?
Yeah.
If there can be such a thing. Could he hang on to the ball for 1 second just to give him an inaugural ride and then stop it before it hits the wall just to see what it would feel like? Could you do that?
Will I do that?
Please?
Okay, I'll probably do it.
All right. All right, Pete. Pete.
Yes.
So he's going to hold on to the ball, and you're just going to lift him up and swing him close, and then you're going to stop so he doesn't hit the wall, right?
Yeah.
So he can feel it and tell our listeners what it will feel like to be the ball that kills Comiskey Park.
How heavy, how big is that ball?
Is it a big steel ball of what tonnage?
Yeah, it's steel. It's about...
No, it's a wiffle ball. What?
60,000 pounds.
60,000 pounds.
No, 6,000.
6,000 pounds. Now, do you hold it with the seams? Or,
all right, shut up.
What? I'm sorry?
Let me talk to him real
okay.
quick.
Here he is
again. Here. Hey, sir?
Yes?
What's your name?
Pete.
Oh, it's Pete again.
Yeah.
Pete, can you just lift him up real quick so we can get the feel for the steel?
Yeah, we're not ready yet, though.
No, couldn't you just, no, you just lift him up for a second so we can get the feel of it? And you don't have to do anything yet.
I don't know if they will allow me to do that. This, you know.
Pete, come on. Swing with it, baby.
I got to wait. I got to wait till I get the okay.
Swing with me.
Swing with me, Petey. Come on.
They got to give me the okay. They haven't given me the okay.
Okay, no, Pete, you don't understand. You don't have to knock anything down. All you've got to do is get the ball up in the air with Weiser holding on to it. Okay?
Okay.
All right, Pete.
I'm ready to talk now.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Weiser?
Yes?
Yeah, we've got a bad connection. Get up on the ball.
Okay, I'm going to get on the ball. Well, see, Pete's walking away from the crane right now.
You can start it yourself. Weiser, I swear, I will give you
I do know how. My dad
$1,000 if you take the crane, start it, knock the ball into the thing before they say go. $1,000
I do know how to start it.
Weiser, you get that ball. You get in that crane. You start it. You hit the ball. You knock it into Comiskey Park. It actually hits the wall. There are witnesses to it. $1,000
$10,000 if you take it across the street and hit the new one.
You knock the new one down. I'll put a hole in it. $10,000 Now, let's be realistic. I'm not joking about the first one. Okay?
I can't do that.
Why?
Because...
You said you know...
I do know how to do it. My dad taught me it. But there are too many people. And, I mean, if this thing starts swinging, I mean, I don't really know how to control it. It's going to be some major
bowling.
Trouble.
Jimmy
Budweiser.
There could be some union problems
exactly.
also.
Mm-hmm. Jimmy Budweiser early this morning killed 5 Sox fans, including Andy the Cloud. All you see is like a... All you'll see is just the nose sticking out of the cement.
Okay wait. Now,
Pete, you get two swings,
Jimmy. Okay, wait a second. Pete's walking to the crane right now. Pete, are you going to crank it up right now?
Get on the ball!
Okay. Okay, now, Pete, can I jump on the ball?
Go! Don't ask!
Okay.
Quit asking!
Okay, Pete's cranking it up right now.
Get on it!
Walking in the crane.
Go!
Now, wait a minute.
Ed Wynn joining us.
Okay, this is a big...
Go ahead.
I'm
flying.
Yeah. It's a big ball. Now, see, the ball is laying on its side, so I don't know how I'm going to jump on this thing without falling off.
Hey.
What?
Get on it.
Get the feel for the steel.
Swing with it.
Get the feel for the steel.
Swing with it, Jimmy. Swing with it.
You're okay. Platinum, Jimmy,
I'm
bud.
Gonna,
I got
I'm
chunks
gonna,
of Comiskey bigger than
steel.
That in my stool.
I sir. Well, see, there's a gentleman walking around here who seems to be in charge.
Weiser, stop
sir,
it.
Hi, sir. This is, we're on the radio right now, and are you Mr. Calco? Mr. Calco, hi, the owner of Speedway Wrecking. such a fine place. And John Brandmeier was just wondering if I could possibly...
Oh, yeah, now I'm wondering.
The DJ.
Moment. Yeah.
The DJ was wondering if I could just get out the ball for him.
Billy Bob.
Here, you talk.
Uh-oh, here goes. Now I'm going to yell at
him. Okay, he's going to let me stand on the ball. Now, how do I do it while he lifts me up for a little bit?
You're not
going to
get lifted up.
Okay, Mr. Kielko won't allow me to be lifted up.
1 foot.
One... Well, no, the ball's laying here on the ground.
Weiser, grab your arms around the ball and say you're not leaving. You're not leaving. You're not letting the old gal go down. Start screaming like you mean it.
No, I can't.
Why?
Because I can't do that.
Why?
I can't.
Why?
Because.
Maybe he wants the
old
gal to go down.
He's cranking it up right now as we're talking. Pete is inside the crane. He's starting to take off the slack from the road. Now he jumped out of the crane for a second.
Hey, you said he's not going to lift it. What are we listening to this for, then?
Okay, well, he's not lifting it right now. He jumped out of the crane for one reason. Right now, the camera crews are coming inside the cyclone fence area. There's Ike from Channel 9.
Who's Ike?
Cameraman.
Cameraman.
Weiser.
Yeah. Tell Ike I said Ike.
Yeah, give our love to Ike. Ukulele Ike.
Say, Ike, how you doing, my man?
Yeah.
Okay. But still Weiser. No sign of Sid Garcia.
Weiser. Do you have something better to do than waste our time? Are you going to get pulled up on this ball or not?
No, I'm not.
Why?
Because he won't allow it. He won't. He put, let me put my foot on it, but it was not going up.
Let me talk to the owner.
Okay, he's taking up the slack right now, and the ball is about. So the owner's preoccupied right now. He's directing things. There's slack. The slack is being taken up. The ball is just about to get up off the ground.
And you're standing on the ball right now?
No,
this is like
not.
Ben Brower at Times Square.
I'm you're not even on the ball?
I'm never on the ball. There it goes. The ball is up, and it's almost in the air.
But no, he's not on it.
No, I'm not on the ball. I cannot get on the ball.
You know that.
Okay. And Pete is still taking up the slack.
What is Pete doing then?
Pete's in the machine right now. He's in the crane lifting up the ball.
I know. What is he doing that for?
Because he's gonna get started to swing it.
They said they wouldn't swing till 10 o'clock.
Well, they're getting ready to. Okay, the ball is right now. The ball is up.
You
off
said
the
swing
air.
With it.
Swing with it, Petey.
Okay, and the camera crews right now. Of course, they're all forming a line.
Oh crap!
Listeners are yelling for Weiser to get on the ball.
Okay.
Yes. Keep taunting him. Keep taunting him.
All right. What a beautiful moment.
Yeah.
I am sentimentally attached to the old gal.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Okay. Well, the ball is up in the air, and Pete is moving the crane, actually.
Can't you just jump on the ball?
No, I can't do that. And the actual big red crane is...
Weiser, all the camera crews are there. Run in front of the camera and scream, don't let the old gal go down. No, no, run now. Get in front of the cameras. Go. Blow their photo moment.
No,
do it.
No, I can't do that.
Why?
Because I don't want to blow their photo moment.
Oh, man. Weiser, you know, this is officially your last street beat then. You have done nothing lately. Nothing. Well, you turned into a corporate yuppie baby.
John, I can't run into the photo
moment. Why can't you? What are they going to do? Fire you?
No.
Sid Garcia's going to have a lawsuit against you?
What have they ever done for you?
Think about it. Now run in front of that camera and say you don't want the old gal to start crying. You don't want the old gal to go down.
At least run in front of 32's camera.
Come on.
Because they'll run the footage.
Move it.
We show you every week, Jimmy.
To that crowd listening out there, Comiskey, to that crowd listening, don't let them out of there alive. Do not let Weiser out alive. Go.
I can't.
Why?
Because.
Why?
Because I don't...
You can't run and act like you don't want to go... Oh, that's a better photo opportunity for them. A frantic fan ran in front of the camera trying to stop Comiskey Park from falling early this morning. They won't say your name. Just do it.
Just run out in front of the camera.
And act like you've lost it.
Where do you draw the line of embarrassment? You sing Feelings in front of 2,000 people.
What's wrong with
right.
you?
You're right.
What's your problem?
Hang on.
When did you become so wimpy?
Go!
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 Hey!
Go!
Pete! Stop! I don't want the old gal to go down! Pete! Jerry, shut up! Pete! You gotta stop, please! I really don't want the old gal to go down!
Sounds like Jimmy Stewart.
Yeah, it does.
Martini, don't you know me?
It's a wonderful life.
What? That's it.
Throw yourself in front of the cameras!
They're not even shooting right now. They're not. Honest to God, no one's shooting. They're shooting the crowd chanting my name.
Oh, good. Now get in front of those cameras.
Okay.
Grab the ball.
Grab the ball.
Hang on the ball.
All right. Yes. Yes. I'm going to hang on to the ball.
Hang on to the ball. Go.
All right.
Here he goes.
Hang on.
Come on. The crowd loves this.
All right. Oh, wait a second. The thing is spinning. The grass thing that's hanging onto the ball is spinning out of control. All right, I'm standing right next to the ball.
Jump
on it. No one's
around
me. I'm on the ball. On the ball. Cameras are shooting.
Stay up there. Stay up there.
I don't want
stay up there.
To go down. Please. Please,
stay
save
up there.
The old gal.
No.
Save the old gal.
Now the cameras are shooting. Now, Weiser, okay. Start crying. Start crying. This is a good shot for them.
I don't want the old gal to go down.
Yeah.
Please.
Don't let it
please.
Go.
Please, it's a south side. Stop being escorted off.
No, keep crying.
Sir.
Kick. Okay. Make them drag you.
I can't. He's letting me off.
Make them drag you.
He's taking me off.
Make them drag you.
We want you in a paddy wagon
that's
now.
It. That's it. That's all that I can do.
Make them drag you out.
That's all I can do.
Lie in front of the building. Don't let them smack it.
You want me to lie in front of the building?
Yes.
They're going to get mad. No, they've been very nice. I think if I do that, they're really going to get mad. Hello? Hello?
That's Andy. And Andy started it off. And so, our valiant attempts here at the morning showgram to stop the old gal from being destroyed have been put to rest. There's nothing that we can do about it now. As the angry mob gathers around a big steel ball, which puts a hole in the head of the lady who gave us so much pleasure.